Mighty listeners, the voice of saints. Today, our Holy Catholic Church celebrates the feast of Saint Raymond, a Dominican priest who worked to aid Christian captives during the era of Crusades and also helped to organize the Church's legal code. As a contemporary of Saint Thomas Aquinas, he inspired the theologian to write the Summa Contra Gentiles for the conversion of non-Catholics. At least 10,000 Muslims converted as a result of Saint Raymond's evangelistic labors. Descended from a noble family with ties to the royal house of Aragon, Raymond of Benacourt was born during 1175 in the Catalonian region of modern-day Spain near Barcelona. He advanced quickly in his studies, showing such a gift for philosophy that he was appointed to teach the subject in Barcelona by age 20. As a teacher, the young man worked to harmonize reason with the profession and practice of Catholic faith and morals. This included a notable concern for the poor and suffering. Around age 30, the Spanish scholar went to study secular and church law at Bologna in Italy. He earned his doctorate and taught there until 1290. When the Bishop of Barcelona gave him an official position in the diocese. During 1222, the year 47 old, Raymond joined the Dominican order, in which he would spend the next 53 years of his remarkably long life. During his time in Barcelona, Raymond helped Saint Peter Nolco and King James of Aragon to establish the Order of Our Lady of Mercy, whose members sought to ransom those taken captive in Muslim territory. During this same period, Raymond promoted the Crusades during preaching, encouraging the faithful to defend their civilization from foreign threats. Pope Gregory IX called the Dominican priest to Rome in 1230, asking him to compile the Church's various decisions and decrees into one systematic and uniform collection. The resulting five books served for centuries as a basis of the Church's internal legal system. Raymond was the Pope's personal confessor and close advisor during this time and nearly became the Archbishop of Tarragona in 1235. But the Dominican did not want to lead the archdiocese and is said to have turned down the appointment. Later in the decade, Raymond was chosen to lead the Dominicans, though he did so for only 2 years due to his advancing age. Ironically, however, he would live on for more than 3 decades after resigning from this post. During this time, he was able to focus on the fundamental of his vocation, praising God in prayer, making Him known through preaching, and making His blessing manifest in the world. Raymond's later achievements included the establishment of language schools to aid in the evangelization of non-Christians. Saint Raymond of Benacourt's long pilgrimage of faith ended on January 6, 1275, approximately 100 years after his birth. Pope Clement VIII canonized him in 1601. His patronage extends towards lawyers in general and canon lawyers in particular. I wish you a happy feast on behalf of Voice of Saints.